Hey guys, this is Susports, and this is going to be a build video on the Saturn 60 keyboard. Now, the Saturn 60 keyboard is a keyboard designed by Ace Keyboard Company. Now, what's really cool about this keyboard is the unique design. It also even has a handle if you want to carry it around. Now, this video is mostly going to be a time lapse of the build and some video shots I took. Now, at the end of the video, I'll be talking about some issues I had with the board and some changes that has been addressed with the designer. So be sure to stick around till the end of the video. Okay, so keep in mind this keyboard is a prototype, so there are a lot of issues that has been addressed and will be changed for the final production model. So one of the things that has been changed is the plate height. So this plate that I received is a lot higher than the actual production model. The production model is going to look a lot more like this one. And as you can see, the keycaps sink a lot deeper into the case than the other one. Another issue that has been addressed is that the top case has a slight gap in between the bottom case and the top case, and that is due to the manufacturer not bending it at the right angle, which will be fixed. And there will also be some small changes to the noise dampening foam that I received. And one of the last changes that was addressed with me is that the USB cutout will be on the right side instead of the left, so it will be a lot easier to put on the top case. Now, do I think this keyboard is worth it? I think this keyboard has a very creative design and it's very innovative. And it's only around $200, which I think is a phenomenal price. I definitely recommend this keyboard for anyone that's looking for a unique design and something that's very different from an average keyboard. Okay guys, so that's it for this video, and I just want to give a quick shout out to Birger Slatro for giving me this opportunity to build the prototype for the Saturn 60 keyboard. Thank you guys again so much for watching, and the Geek Hack link for this keyboard will be linked down below in my description.